Once upon a time, there was a handsome prince who set out on a quest to rescue a fair princess. For it was his destiny to climb to the highest room of the tallest tower, pull back the gossamer curtains to find her...
What?
Princess
Fiona?
She's on her honeymoon.
With whom? They're off.
Come on, Shrek, we don't want to hit traffic.
On a new journey.
Wow.
To a distant land.
Yeah, you working that hat.
Where Princess Fiona.
Well, this is it.
This is it.
Can show off her new husband.
Our daughter has married a monster.
An ogre from a swamp.
Well, I suppose that will be a fine place to raise the children.
It's a bit early to be thinking about that, isn't it?
Indeed. I just started eating.
Harold! Shrek!
Fiona!
Donkey!
It's so nice to have the family together for dinner.
DreamWorks Pictures presents...
Excuse me, I'm looking for the ugly stepsister.
Ah!
Old friends.
Shrek and Donkey on another whirlwind adventure.
Woo!
And a few surprises.
Pray for mercy from...
Puss!
In woods.
Fear me, if you dare.
I'm sorry, the position of annoying talking animal has already been taken.
They're coming soon to a theater near you.
This is taking forever.
Well, find a way to entertain yourself.
You are about to witness the most spectacular stunt ever performed under this roof!
Hey, Mom.
Do you know how frustrating it is that you're always doing the opposite of what I say?
Conrad had a way of breaking the rules. His sister Sally had a way of enforcing them.
I hope you're going to ground him.
Yes, Sally, for a week.
But today...
Hi, Mrs. Kwan.
Hi.
I'll be back in a couple of hours. No one sets foot in the living room or else.
All that will change.
Who are you?
I'm the Cat in the Hat.
Hairball.
Phenometer?
That measures how fun you are. You guys are both out of whack. You're a control freak and you're a rule breaker.
So what do we do?
Mom says we're not allowed in the living room.
Come on, kids. You know you want to.
Stop this right now!
The fish is talking.
But is he saying anything? No, not really.
See, kids, I told you we could have fun.
This is why I don't have children or a couch.
Meet thing one and thing two.
The classic tale comes to life.
No opening the crate.
So, what do you want to do?
I make cupcakes.
This amazing device
can make cupcakes out of anything.
Did you say anything?
Anything.
Anything.
Yes, anything.
Anything.
I'll get you, and it'll look like an accident.
And you'll find one thing.
Wicked cool.
Let the 12-year-old drive!
Or another.
Your children are running around town with some weird, hairy man.
Around every corner.
They're wrecking the whole house! Get it,
animal! It's so much!
From Brian Grazer, the producer of The Grinch.
The mother of all messes.
Comes the ultimate game of cat and house.
Someone needs to clean this place up!
I know just the guy to do it.
Mike Myers.
This filthy thing?
He ruined it.
Honey, it was ruined when she bought it.
The Cat in the Hat.
You need to clean this mess up.
I'll try.
You don't try, you do.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
Cinderella flew through the air, far from all things ugly and ordinary. When she landed at the ball, she found herself most impertinently surrounded by pirates. There was Alf Mason, so ugly his mother sold him for a bottle of Muscat. Bill Dukes, every inch of him tattooed. And cruelest of them all, Hook, with eyes blue as forget-me-nots, save when he clawed your belly with the iron hook he has instead of a right hand, at which time his eyes turn red.
Girly, said Hook, we have come for ye glass slippers.
Who be you to order me about and call me girly?
Take that!
Corner! Hook came at her!